Thousands of residents on northern Vancouver Island will be without power for 8 hours starting Monday night. It's a planned power outage that will impact 7,400 customers in several communities north of Wass. BC Hydro says crews will be making repairs to electrical infrastructure, and power must be switched off to keep their crews and the public safe. The outage will begin Monday at 10 p.m. and will last 8 hours, ending at 6 a.m. on Tuesday.